Thomas Tuchel is a man in a hurry. From Mainz to Chelsea via Dortmund and Paris, he's hurtled around Europe. High pressing, high pressure, sometimes high tempered. Yet it all started so quietly. Krumbach, Bavaria, where Tuchel was born in 1973 and where he would soon stand apart.
Der erste Trainer von Thomas war eigentlich sein Vater Rudolf hier beim TSV Krumbach. Thomas war als Jugendlicher ein herausragender Fußballer, dass er eine dominierende Rolle im Schulteam, wo sie 1987 sogar deutscher Schülermeister geworden sind.
Thomas war ein leidenschaftlicher Spieler, der alles gegeben hat auf dem Platz. Aber er hat auch in der Mannschaft manchmal nicht nur Freunde gehabt, weil er sehr bestimmt war und viele Sachen vorgegeben hat, die einigen Spielern manchmal nicht so gefallen haben.
Tuchel's drive saw him picked for Germany at youth level and he won his first pro contract at second division Stuttgarter Kickers.
Back then he was one of the top junior players that had come through, so everybody was expecting him to have a good career and everything. Technically he was really good. I can remember him being more like a defensive midfielder with those long legs. He wanted to make it to the top. I could see that already.
But later at SSV Ulm it was all taken away. Tuchel's body betrayed him. A series of knee injuries forced his retirement by just 25.
Thomas Tuchel embarked on a course in business administration. He was working as a waiter in a bar in Stuttgart to make a bit of extra money. You know, he started doing his badges and was offered, quite crucially, an opportunity to start coaching at youth level at Stuttgart by Ralf Rangnick, his former coach. And I think he realized pretty early on that Tuchel was cut out to be in management. And he spent the best part of a decade coaching at youth level, ending up at the under-19s at Mainz.
Unsere Jugend, unsere U19, wurde das erste Mal in der Geschichte deutscher Meister mit einem Sieg gegen Borussia Dortmund. Der hat dann so überragenden Eindruck auf mich gemacht und war unser Profitrainer.
I think that he's always trying to find different answers and do something different. He is very open-minded. He's extremely inquisitive and curious and open to learning, knowing that he doesn't have all the answers. And that is why his teams are fun to watch, because he's always trying something different.
Building on the good work of Jurgen Klopp, Tuchel not only kept Mainz in the top division Bundesliga, but found a winning formula that was distinctively his. A formula he took with him to Dortmund, PSG and Chelsea. When Tuchel gets it right, the football can be electric. But when handling electricity, prepare for sparks.
Er ist keine einfache Person oder einfach zu handeln, aber ich glaube, alle guten Trainer sind kompliziert. Kompliziert heißt ja auch, sie sind anstrengend. Sie fordern von ihrem Umfeld, von ihren Spielern, von morgens bis abends einfach alles. Und deswegen sind sie so überragende Trainer.
No one hires Thomas Tuchel for a quiet life, but harness that energy and who knows where it can take you.
There's an understanding of football and the ability to communicate those ideas, which I think really sets him apart from most of his peers. And that's what players really respond to when they get the sense that there's someone who can help them both collectively and individually to play better. That's when you win a dressing room.
He wants to tap into the passion that he had as a child when he was playing football at Krumbach. And he says part of his job is to find the inner 12-year-old in his players who used to play just for fun. And I think they respond really well to his warmth and personal approach.
Hello, this is Dan Walker from Football Focus. Thank you so much for watching our video on the BBC Sport YouTube channel. Remember, you can give this video a like down there. You can subscribe and then hit the bell button so you never miss an upload in the future. And you can watch another one of our videos right up there. See you soon.